Peachtree City Police pushing for change when it comes to massage parlors.
There is a push to get the city council to pass stronger regulations. As Fox 5's Doug Evans reports, police say prostitution continues at some of the parlors even after they've been raided.
Peachtree City Police say a raid at the PTC 74 spa last month was a result of a complaint by someone who said that that business was involved in prostitution.
Shield up if needed.
Hey, stop right there.
Stop right there. Police
department. That ain't gonna work.
Police here say this was the second time in 2 years that employees of a massage parlor here had been arrested for allegedly selling sex. Police are asking the city council now for tougher local laws regulating the massage parlor industry that they hope will discourage prostitution.
Wrap the sheet around you. Keep the sheet. For God's sake, keep the sheet. Walk out to the lobby.
You know, background checks on the owner of the business, ensuring that every employee is actually a licensed massage therapist through the state of Georgia, and that we have the right, our code enforcement as well has the right to go in and inspect those things for compliance, and that's redone on a regular basis.
Peachtree City Police raided the PT 74 spa in July. That raid led to the arrest of three employees charged with prostitution. This after police say multiple undercover visits to the business ended with employees offering sex acts for sale. The police department went before the city council this month seeking new regulations that they hope will discourage businesses involved in prostitution to either stay or become established here in the future.
Yes, in the past, we have not had an effective way to actually shut the business down, to revoke necessarily a license to operate. So this ordinance will help give us the teeth needed to do that.
No timeline's been given on when the Peachtree City Council will discuss or vote on this new ordinance. In Peachtree City, Doug Evans, Fox 5 News.